homeless person would be begging more than just a penny.
They're just greedy.
Also, a magic trick?
Well, pay up to find out.
Fine, then.
First, give me your hand. Then close your eyes.
Nuh-uh.
And why not?
I have a wife, and I'm not letting you change my life.
It's not what you think, okay?
Okay, then, but you better not be weird.
Just give me your hand. Now close your eyes. You're squinting. I want them closed. Now you can open them.
Huh? Why am I wearing your clothes? And how did I grow this beard and I can see my body?
You gullible fool. You have finally changed my life from being homeless to something financial. Enjoy the rest of your life on the concrete.
No!